EMS and Draeger tubes. We'll have fire cartridges.
I have a not 68S today. So you go this way now, not that way.
Let's say in the lab. Or no one is talking about it. Just becomes hard to us for us to use the PCS, which is the ESM, and communicate with the response.
That's right, right. In the, in that situation.
Yeah. I think the only time you would take it is if we're stuck in traffic.
Yeah, that's not too.
Right, right.
Okay, 55. Okay, I'll report that.
Houston, and so it's true from the Dragon crew and Node 2. We are in step 4 of Roscosmos 3-2. We see T-res 55 minutes, 5-5 minutes.
Copy, Koichi, T-res of 5-5 minutes.
Okay.
That's complete, it's conclusive.
Operations, taking the what rate?
T-res 55 minutes.
11 seconds.
And its time drop is 11 seconds. 1 second.
Copy that. Adi.
55. So let's call it 50. So time on our watch is going to be at 8:30 in the morning.
8:30 in the morning.
All right.
Got it.
So 55 minutes.
Okay, she copies that. We count.
Okay, I'm gonna do that and see the inspection.
Okay. Are you guys good?
To start?
I see it. Now I see what you were talking about.
No, that's super, okay, that's super funny.
That is
that's
fun.
Super funny. Yes.
I thought you were
dragging
yes, that is fun. Belay my last.
You should try it too.
Okay, retreat is commanded.
Okay, arms pause hold, sinus is clear.
Okay. Houston, had SSRMS was safe, right?
SSRMS safe.
SSRMS
yes.
safe.
Mm-hmm.
And then we worked the cue card block.
Coming in
all right.
Slow, yeah.
All right, 4.0. So, a little bit of a roll, so I'm going to correct in a roll a little bit. Other than that, I think its rate is pretty stable, just going to the right a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
All right, making a little bit of a roll correction and
right,
just
coming
keep
in
coming.
A little slow.
Okay, so I'm gonna bump up to about 5 centimeters or so. All right, so if I don't see much of an attitude error, changing the rate and attitude, but we'll see.
Oh,
up so she can get in.
You can come over here.
Can you go that side?
Yeah, I went on this side.
Could my arm go in, you just hold it up so that it doesn't tweak on the shoulder to
pull up. Turn the elbow
then,
in.
Okay, Roger, make sure that she's got a big elbow pad, okay, in the vent duct.
So you got to hold this arm up when she goes in, and then these are going underneath here.
Yeah, hold that arm up. Yeah, like this.
No, do both. Hold it up so she can get in, and we're going to put the elbow.
Put that elbow pad.
Again.
Yeah. One more push.
Yeah, hold on. You're still. Thanks.
Yeah, you'd be good.
Yeah, I got this side.
Yeah.
You got the middle. I'm going to grab this side.
Okay. All right.
Vortex.
Now you got to pull the sleeve.
Yeah.
How are we doing?
Okay. Excuse
me.
That's good.
And then we take that off.
Shoulders.
And then pull these off because you don't want that pressure on the thumb. Three, yep.
Okay. That's good. Thank you.
Okay.
That should do it.
All right.
Come on.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. Yes, so this is lower. It's going to be easier to get that home.
Open it up and
then I'll have you connect this and then I'll tighten it.
Push these in.
Yep, right there, right there. Yep, put those right there. Yep, perfect.
Yep.
Okay,
there you go.
Uh-huh. Okay. Then.
Yeah.
And bring the whole thing forward and
forward to get over the bite part.
And slide, and it,
slide it back. There you go.
Slide it back.
Yep. Yep. And then down.
Down.
Yep.
Down.
Keep going. Yeah, keep going. Yeah. There it is, right there.
Push down.
Okay.
You're going to translate out to simulated ELC-3 SASA work site. And are you familiar with the translation path, or do you need help?
No, I should be good. Remind me of my mile marker that I head up at.
8420.
Thank you.
So for the one that I'm holding on to, this is the one that I have to remove.
Affirm, and you're going to remove the entire bundle.
Okay, copy
so
that.
So the APFR plus WIFX.
Roger that.
Okay, for a green hook is dropped on 3656.
Copy.
Continuing.
Another 10 centimeters.
Copy.
3, 2, 1, stop there.
Copy, motion stop.
Okay, GCA complete.
Copy, GCA complete.
Thank you.
Brakes on.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Okay, Duke and Frick, I think I'm in a close enough position to the SASA MLI and then the launch lock bolt release.
Clear.
Yeah.
We might be there. Hold on.
Jocelyn,
did
a good bladder manipulation?
I think I'm gonna be okay.
Hey. This one's a little bigger.
So, hardware.
Now watch your elbows when you go up there. Those vent ducts from behind the back of his shoulders.
Turn your side.
Two.
You gotta come get two more.
I do? I have to.
What are you on?